You ever just look at your life and find everything wrong with it? You end up finding every single thing wrong with yourself? What you could have done better? What you should have said before life went down a certain path? Or how you could have reacted differently to things? It's so easy to be consumed with the what-ifs and should-bes. That mentality can destroy you. It will destroy you. It destroyed me. It left me feeling, well, guilty. I was guilty in so many ways. I was guilty of being heartbroken in ways I never imagined. I was guilty for holding on to my anger about the things I couldn't fathom. I was guilty for biting my tongue to protect all of your transgressions. I was guilty for letting your pride coincide within all my decisions. I was guilty for not speaking my truth and letting yours become the narrative, because you said it was imperative to not deflect from your projections. I was guilty for becoming petty. I was so childish, it's like it fed me. On the outside, I celebrated, but secretly hated my reflection. I was guilty for being hypocritical. Yeah, that one's just simple. I was guilty for letting your ideology guide my aspirations. I was guilty for making excuses instead of facing my condemnations. I was guilty for picking up the bottle full throttle, becoming what you said I'd be. I was guilty for not putting it down when my health continued to fail me. And then I was guilty for shutting doors on those that tried to extend their hands. I was guilty of not embracing in the face of tribulation what it really meant to be a man. I was guilty for listening to the noise of all the voices of those that didn't try to protect me. I was guilty. I was guilty. I was just so damn guilty. I was guilty for letting the worst of me become all of me. But let me stop this train of thought and let's pause in this moment. Aren't we forgetting something? Isn't perspective everything? Well, it can be. You see, what if this guilt could turn into a good thing? What was has already passed. And maybe this new guilt has set me free. Today, I'm still guilty. I'm guilty of believing that I'm worth another try that will defy all the lies that my brain fed me those nights. I'm guilty of pulling myself out from being 6 feet underground. I'm guilty of being worthy enough to hang in there and simply just stick around. I'm guilty for fighting for a person that helps me see there is no fight. I'm guilty of enjoying the moments that make me feel alive. I'm guilty of choosing myself without asking for permission. And I'm guilty for feeling hopeful during this new internal transition. I'm guilty of accepting my partner's love when my heart begins to tremble. I'm guilty of feeling joy as my life reassembles. I'm guilty of expressing myself in ways that maybe only seem right for me. And I'm guilty of being unapologetically who I choose to be. I'm guilty of being guilty. And my guilt has set me free. What are you guilty of?